Welcome to TRS Clips, India's fastest learning portal. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you hit that bell icon.
Would you actually say engineering, the experience of engineering has been a big factor in you guys kind of traversing through this new filter copy path easily?
You know, so I'll speak for myself personally. I feel that my entire college experience has been a huge factor in that. And things I did engineering, but at Princeton, which is a liberal arts school. So while I was doing my engineering degree, I did a dance minor, which means that I was taking dance classes every semester for a grade. And this is also theory and practicals. I was taking philosophy, sociology, this, that. So I think that that education really opened my thinking out. And I think the key thing that I learned or took away from my college was that I can do anything that I want to do. So anything that I put my mind to, I can achieve, of course, with a lot of hard work and discipline, etc. But and yes, the analytical thinking that engineering teaches you, right? That, TK, you have this thing which is broken. How do you fix it? There's a very solution-oriented mindset and a research-oriented mindset on, you know, that if there's no problem that is impossible, you can figure it out. And you break every question to its basics, right? Which is like to its first principles, and try to figure out the answer from that. So I think that helped us, you know, how? Because, see, we were outsiders in this business, even when we came to digital. All these big agencies that are out there. So of course, you know, people told us, oh, go talk to the agencies, you know, that's how they'll introduce you to brands and etc, etc. When we went to talk to the agencies, they were all like, oh, who are you guys? Acha, you've done a few videos. Acha, yeah, a few videos have worked very well. Okay, okay. But basically, they dismissed us, right? And I think the outsider part perspective of ours was basically like, okay, this path didn't work, we'll do another path. Or we'll do a third path. So we tried many different ways of making the same thing work. And we went to brands directly. And actually, even today, like over 90% of our business comes directly. And we're not agency dependent at all. Which is, I think, was a very strong kind of ecosystem that we built. So similarly, there were many such problems. Like everybody was doing YouTube first. Because of our research, we did Facebook first. And that was a huge advantage initially. Because on Facebook, we had no competition. So I think the engineering, the exposure to the finance, the being able to speak the language of the CMOs. See, if somebody is spending money with me, I'm able to speak their language of how the budgets work, how they want to see return on investment on the money they're spending with me. So that really helps as well, you know, to convert that business. So from various point of views, I think engineering has helped breaking down the problems, questioning everything, not taking anything for a given, and hence finding our own solutions. And the finance background and the exposure has helped in just, I think, being confident enough that you can understand various people's perspective and convince them that, you know, right, you can deliver value because you understand what they're looking for.